up for drummers?
Well, I'm a drummer, and I got tired of my stick slipping. I was sanding and taping my sticks, like a lot of drummers do. I never wanted to wear gloves, so I started making some scratches, and then I made cross-cut grooves. I launched them online on Facebook 2.5 years ago, and got incredible reviews. They increased grip, increased sweat, they even eliminate pain for a lot of drummers.
Oh!
When I found out they eliminated pain, I went all in. I cashed in my 401k plans, paid for my patents, and I'm like, I'm gonna do this. Since then, I've sold like 4,000 pairs directly to drummers online at CooperGroove.com, and it's a total honor to be doing this. I just got, my patents, I'm ready to go, man.
That is excellent. So, but how long did it take you to like do some of these launches and everything?
Well, what I did is, when I first did it, I just kind of took a hacksaw, you know?
Yeah.
But then I looked around Chicago. I live in Chicago, so my shop is, and I'm like, who can, you know, groove a drumstick? And I had to tell people that it wasn't chicken. On the phone, you're like, it's a drumstick. I found a guy who could, he had a CNC machine. He would clamp the sticks down and run it across. And then we developed the grooves. And then I eventually, my mom calls me, basically, senior citizen. They're not wealthy or anything. They saw me growing, and they knew I needed money for a machine. But they sold some stock and made me a loan to buy a CNC machine. Sticks. My machine is in my sister's basement of a building, and that's where I grew the sticks, and I sell drum machines.
That's amazing. For the people that want to keep up with you and get some of these, where do you send them to?
CooperGroove.com. I'm on Facebook a lot. I'm on social media. My 12-year-old son thinks I'm famous. I have a group called Cooper Groovers. Hey, Cooper Groovers, on Facebook, and it's a total honor.